to at the very least come away with a silver.
She did them both ways, both on the left foot and the right foot. Don't see many skaters do that.
No one knew who she was a year ago. They know now. Rory Flack. And she needs to average just over 9.8 for these scores coming up for, at the very least, the silver medal.
There's that triple toe that Rory did. She got tremendous lift from the toe pick. Nice landing until she leaned a little to the side. The hand almost went down, but not quite.
So we'll have to see if that lean cost Rory a big smile.
Wow.
And the marks for technical difficulty, 68.9. And now artistic merit, also 68.9. So that puts Rory Flack in first place, and she'll have to wait out the artistic performance from Jill. Standings in the ladies' competition, Jill Trenery, Rory Flack was second. Karen Kadavy, with that strong artistic performance, finishes third. Tied for fourth, Elizabeth Manley and Rosalind.